sin x, cos x plus cos x in the 2 times cos x. 2 cos x. So, this is the second derivative. Let's do it again. Y is equal to cos 2x. F of x is equal to cos 2x. Find f triple dash x. We have to differentiate 3. Now, f dash x is differentiating with respect to x. D by dx of fx is f dash x. Cos 2x. You can see cos 2x in a differentiation. What do you do? E 2x is x. Cos x is minus sin x. Into 2x is 2 into 1. So, what do you do? Minus cos x. Cos of x is cos minus sin x. Into 2 x is 2 into 1. So, answer is correct. Minus 2 coefficient is minus 2 sin 2x. So, the answer is minus 2 sin 2x. Then, this is f dash x. This is the differentiate f double dash x. F double dash x. This differentiate. This is minus 2 sin 2. Constant sin 2x. This x. Sin x is cos x. Into 2x is 2 into 1. That is f double dash x in the answer and the 2 into 2 multiply the 4 cos 2x. F triple dash x, again differentiating with respect to x, minus 4 constant, put it in the cos 2x, cos x into the minus sin x into 2x into 2 into 1. That is minus minus plus side 4 into 2 at 8 sin 2x and final answer. Minus sin 8x. Sorry.